fifth and final meeting between the Penguins and Canes this year. Another gigantic game in the Eastern Conference standings.
Games up and down. Two great skating hockey clubs.
Olimata goes back for the puck. And the puck comes right to the front of the net. And they score their first shot. DiGiuseppe gets the goal. He's been red hot. That's his sixth point in the last six games. Third goal. And a turnover there. The puck just kind of squirted to him.
They got a good forecheck in that corner. And the puck is turned over right in the middle of the ice. As Kunitz tries to make a play into the middle, it doesn't connect. And five hole on Murray. He picks it up late. Just gets a piece off the tip of the stick. Quick enough. 1-0 Canes.
Seventh goal of the season for DiGiuseppe. Here's Ketzel. And the save made by Lack. Daly brings it up high now. Sends it back down low for Bonino in front to Ketzel. And the save made. The rebound. Hagelin and his shot blocked. Control it. Goes all the way across. And the pass is picked off by Chris Terry. And the Canes have something going here. Jordan to Terry. And a big save by Matt Murray on Chris Terry.
And the Canes go 3-1 the other way with Hagelin back.
And a big save. And they score, though, on a chance in front. Riley Nash with his first goal in 13 games. Bangs one in on Murray. And the Canes have come out here smoking, and they have a 2-0 lead in this game.
After the 3-on-1, the Penguins still unable to shut it down. Skinner right in front. And there is just an easy play as the Penguins, Cole and Hagelin, chase down low on Skinner.
Kunitz has it now for the Penguins. Here goes Kunitz down the wing. Backhand shot. Lack gets a piece of that one. He loves to go to the left side of the ice. He just seems to always find himself over there. Shot by Letang. Stopped by Lack. The rebound. Another big save by Lack. And he also stopped Matt Cullen.
We're not that lost to Canada.
We're joined by the mayor, Bill Peduto. The puck to the goal. And Eddie Lack stops the shot by Hagelin. Then a rebound for Ketzel. Still loose. And Eddie Lack able to freeze it. About the cultural aspects of Pittsburgh, and also an article in the New York Times. There's a chance for Rask shooting, and he missed the net. Over for DiGiuseppe. He couldn't play it, and the Penguins storm back. Crosby comes ahead. Crosby down the wing. Crosby coming to the goal, to the back, and he scores! Great individual effort for Crosby. Makes it 2-1.
Canes had a great chance of their own. Crosby walks around, slaving the young defenseman, a power move, and then he goes to the backhand on Lack. Right around the left toe. Way too much room there for Crosby. Under the stick of Hainsey. And Lack does not come out with a poke check. I touched that thing today. I lifted it up. I hoisted it. I had the white gloves on. I felt pretty good.
Nathan Gerby busts his way in. Gerby to the goal. Another big save by Matt Murray and Nathan Gerby. Turned out to be a 2-on-0 once it all developed. Up top it comes to the tank. Shot by Bonino, stopped, and the rebound comes to the Canes. Yeah, he hit the side of the net. It still came all the way out to the blue line. Out to the point now, Jordan with a shot and a glove save made by Matt Murray. In this second period, 7 for the Canes. Nice chance here now for Cole down the wing. Cole trying to get to the net. Hagelin there, and the Penguins score. Following on to get to the goal was Phil Ketzel. And it's a 2-2 game.
And Cole's able to push the defense back. That fortuitous bounce off the skate, and I believe. Cole doesn't get the shot through. There's the kick over to Ketzel. What a beautiful play by Hagelin. But the pass in the neutral zone is what made the play happen. Continuous speed makes you feel a little bit lighter. Let's see if it opens up the floodgates for Ketzel.
Kirby with a drive, and Murray the save. Works it down the boards and off the stick. Open his breast out of the box. Here he is. On a breakaway against Lack. Shoots, and he fired it wide. It may have clipped a piece of the equipment of Lack, who got it on the forecheck, and he was unable to clear the puck. Now Ketzel goes to work. Back up top it comes. And a redirect by Crosby. He scores. Sidney Crosby gives the Penguins the lead.
As the Penguins win a battle 2-3, there's the turnover, and there's the shot pass. Crosby down to one knee. That's just a beautiful look by Ian Cole. Shot pass, and Crosby down to one knee.
It off the boards to Schultz. And a Crosby a drive. Save made. The rebound loose in the slot. Cleared by Stahl. Ketzel trying to go to the right wing. Fair reaches back for the puck. Fair right on the tape for Bonino. Back to Fair. Shoots one. And a toe save made by Murray on the short. Lack on the short side. Can't get it out. Kunitz held it in. Back for Sid. Got a Mata. The shot. That's stopped by Eddie Lackett. Sheary gets himself facing the net, and it goes back to Dumoulin. Dumoulin's shot blocked. He gets it right back. Dumoulin with a wrister. The save made by Lack. He's able to freeze that rebound.
Tonight, and after two, he'd attempted eight shots.
Look at this. Haglund racing to the puck. Gets there. Haglund holds it. Backhand shot is stopped in front. Turns away from Pesci. Cycles it to Haglund. Back for Kessel. Here he is. Kessel centers. Score! Deflected in by Bonino. And the Penguins lead it 4-2.
And there's Kessel. A beautiful pass to Bonino. Bonino didn't sit around and watch. He drove to the far post. He beat his man to the far post.
Here's Crosby into the attacking zone. Sid looks back. He comes all the way through. Modest shot is gloved by Eddie Lack.
He was back. It was only modest, Aggie. Look at this.
Lead pass. Crosby from Letang. Here he is shooting. And the save made by Eddie Lack. Sid was flying again. Kunitz has the puck. Comes ahead with Crosby. Drops it off to Sid. Down to Hurtquist. And the save made by Lack. And there it is. The Penguins have won four in a row. That's the second time they've won four straight under Mike Sullivan. And Sidney Crosby is our McDonald's player of the game.
Oh, he was fantastic in this hockey game. Get him a Shamrock Shake. Incredible the way he was shaking and baking out in this one.